अरे मैडम सर देखते हो ना आपका ही फेस दिख रहा है ज्यादा
अरे मैं क्यों बोलूंगा चलो
बेटा Yeah, I watch little things, but it's a nice show. I think both of them, Drew and the girl, you two together.
Coming out
to
the second.
Yeah, on Netflix, right? Yeah, big, that's a big thing. Like,
for, I'm
sure. For me, it's just, I feel like right now it's just date kind of handling Malhotra industry. Yeah, and I feel like Netflix. Maybe one more thing. It doesn't matter. And then they cut it down to 2.5 hours, which means I've lost half of my shoot time, half of the content I shot, half of my scenes, songs. So sometimes I feel like maybe a Netflix kind of format, you don't lose what you shoot. A lot of the time when we shoot now, like I don't, after a scene I try not to get attached. You never know if you get cut. Many a times I've been very sad in the scene. Nowadays I feel the same, I'm like, forget about it. If they're good, if it's not there. But okay. In a format like Netflix, that issue is not there.
शादा मेरे को भी दे
आई थिंक माय ऑल माय ग्रोइंग अप वी टू कीप ड्राइविंग फ्रॉम कोची वन पोस्ट टू इंडिया टू चेन्नई अनदर बिकॉज़ वी लिव्ड इन चेन्नई बट माय फादर नॉर्मली वर्क इन केरला सो देयर वाज अ लॉट ऑफ फॉन्ड मेमोरीज आई हैव अ डे ऑफ गुड डे फुल मा गो ट्रिप टू दिस I have all these imaginary plans, but it never happens. Work just keep getting. So every year, like these plans keep happening in my head. I'm like, August I'll do this, December I'll do this.
When you travel, you have a wife and kid also?
Actually, yeah, I've been traveling a lot. So I worked for like a year and a half non-stop. Like my wife, Cofee, without any way, we can't travel as a couple. So I just took on all the work that came my way and I was working on stuff. So I think when my daughter was about 5 months old, we started traveling a lot. So last year I did November, December, I did Dubai, Thailand, Hong Kong, Sri Lanka, with the baby. Which is a lot more tiring than you think.
So what about your dad when you were young?
Yeah. And he used to...
Because he's a superstar.
But annually, every year, like this, we have made sure he found it. I really want a girl. Suddenly the doctor is like, it's a girl. So I started screaming and shouting in the OT, all this stuff. And then everybody, all the whole families were outside because something bad happened. So everybody started panicking. And then so I ran out and I was like, I told you. And then I ran back inside. And I tell them what happened. There was a boy.
Why did you
They named the boy.